We work together in a clinician-led program. What that means is that we understand the value of the voice of those people who are interfacing with our clients on a daily basis. I know that within my clinical team, the best answers are there. We work with people that are dealing with the daily challenges of disability. And in that space, we work with them to free themselves from the constraints of the challenges that their disability brings. And we help them to be able to create their new tomorrow. We're looking for someone who is passionate, vibrant, and is really excited about being a team player. We're also looking for someone who is willing to journey alongside every single therapist and to be able to help them be the very best therapist they can be. We have a massive heart for professional development, both externally and internally to our practice. And that is a core part of the structures around the time that we spend together as a team. Our whole team works both in this office, sometimes at home, and out and about. Now, I know that I've been sharing a lot about what we do here, but I'd really like to introduce you to some of our team members so that you can hear from them what it's like working here.
Clinician-led service, again, has been something I've never experienced before in a job. It provides us the opportunity to give feedback to the management and to actually see it implemented, which makes a lot of difference because we're the ones on the ground, we're the ones doing the work, and the management are so aware of that and willing to meet with us and discuss these things and implement them.
What I enjoy about working here, I think, is the flexibility, the ability to be able to find a way to work what works for me with my work life. So I think in previous jobs, it's been a bit more difficult to find a really healthy work-life balance, whereas here I've been able to achieve that. So an example of that would be a while ago, I was having a really busy time at work and I was able to take an hour out at lunch to go run my dog and then come back to work. And able to do the things that I could enjoy. So in winter time, I still got to get out and enjoy the sunshine without having to run late at night, but I still got to get my work done, get the hours done I needed. I also really enjoy the team approach here, so I love how collaborative everyone is, that I can go and talk to anyone if I need anything. Everyone's always open and ready to help out as needed to help you out or get you out of any tricky situations and support you as you need, even if it's just someone to listen to a stressful visit that you've been on or support you as needed. I think someone should join our team because they're a fantastic team to work with. There's always great opportunity here. You're not limited. You're always encouraged to keep reaching forward for the best that you can be. And we're really well supported in that. I've never been left alone to scramble my way through things, but I'm supported and carried to keep learning and to be the best OT that I can be. And I think that that's an amazing opportunity. You don't always get that level of support in another workplace. So it's great to be in a place where you can keep growing. You're given the opportunities to grow and encouraged to be growing and become the best you can be. Or the fun stuff that we've done here is I actually brought my puppy into work yesterday. She's 8 weeks old, so that was fantastic. It was so nice for everyone to be able to meet her. We also went to Sydney, that was really fun. We were there for the OT conference and we got to go out for dinner, go to a really nice restaurant. We've been to restaurants with our partners, that's been really fun. Just hanging outside of work, doing socials, having cheese platters. You can never go wrong with a cheese platter. What makes us different to other practices is the level of support we have as a team. I think other teams, you often get on really well, you might be good friends, but here we have each other's backs, we help each other out. There might be times when you're struggling with your caseload and people are always there to jump in and help out as needed.
If you're passionate about creating transformational moments for your clients and also the team you work with, then I encourage you to apply now. But be quick, because this opportunity won't hang around for very long. We will be doing and processing interviews as we get the applications. So make sure you make that decision now to apply. And we look forward to seeing you really soon.